Basically, all you need to do is find the can, put it under the crane, drop the hook, attach the can, pull up the can, take it off the hook, drop another hook, pull the can over to the hook, attach the can, climb up, raise the hook, take the can off the hook, put it beneath the final hook, attach it to the hook, climb up, raise the hook, take off the can, the hook, pull the can over. Another character. Oh!
Cold was the light of the spark. Terrible its price.
Yeah, so far still quite confused. But at least I've got a weapon now. This guy cannot seem to jump. But he's got a kick. He's got a shunt. He can kick stuff. Am I getting through at all? No. Okay, lower the drawbridge. The black stuff returns. Ow. Don't know if I should have done that. And sort of dash through them and then turn around and strike him. Hello, this is bouncy. No. It might be bouncy if I could... Oh! Oh, hello. There we go. Ooh. Did not see that at all. Smush. You seem to know what you're doing, which is good.
Many served the keeper out of fear.
Who or what is the keeper? Oh!
Others serve the keeper out of greed, expecting to be rewarded for their service.
Rat's gone. Oh, it takes on the form of the rat. Kinda.
They went into the lands and they gathered the pain. And thus the pain multiplied.
Ooh.
And their own hearts blackened.
Ooh. Oh, that's what I was collecting with the other character. I've collected 9 so far. Thing has now gone. Something up there. Can I jump on top of that? Nope. And this will kill me. Oh no, what? Back down then, I guess. Don't know where else. There's a cog that... Oh. The cog that tripped me up. Roll away the cog. That lets me back down there again. Is there anything down here? All this way? Nope. That cat thing's still alive. That thing. If I'd been standing there, but you... I need to be like... Yeah, you see, so me pushing you off helped you. Yeah, see? Be grateful. Cat. Can we do anything with this yet? No, that's... It must be something. Maybe the guy with the sword can break him open or something. So I guess I want to be back this way. Oh! Beautiful music, I have to say. Oh. What? Oh, hello. Maybe if we can use... I'm a fool. Luckily, you won't see all that because I'll have edited it out. If I remember. Thank you. No, no. Pick it up. There we go. And it goes. Ooh. Ooh. Just one of them. Yeah, I need a knife again. Oh. Wonder what it is. Are there spikes? Nope. Oh, God. Oh. Ow. Whoop. Oh, that's not a good thing. Maybe it was. What's that bat gonna do? Ow, 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 leave me alone. Human. Come, don't be afraid. Hello. What's that sparkling? Those stones. You know what those are? No. Oh yes, it's pain, sweet pain. Let me see it. Every living thing feels pain. Every blade of grass, every little bug. Finding it is hard, though. You can do it. The castle is expanding. It consumes these lands. It brings the pain with it. A huge creature lived here. She knew nothing of joy, nothing of grief. No emotions. It was a good time for her. She hunted and she fed her offspring. Hundreds of them. But her spark is growing dim. Her world will never be the same. Touched by the castle, her offspring are changing. The castle has brought fear. She is locked with them. She fears them. They are poisoning her. One day she will die, and perhaps this will be a blessed day for all of us. That castle and tower behind me, they haven't always been there. Once the spark shone brightly and the world was full of light and of life. There was a shadow too, with small creatures living in it. Pain lived in them, as it lived in everyone else, yet they were almost oblivious to it. They were happy. One day something changed. It wasn't their fault. Everything changes. They were no longer content with being small and weak. They decided that for them to become strong, someone else must become weak. They chose their victim. They nurtured their pain, collected it, mixed it with hatred. They poured it over all their victims. And as their victim became weaker from the burden, they thought they were becoming stronger. It wasn't their fault. But the land around them changed, as it changed around him. No one saw it happen. Soft earth turned to stone, green grass turned to black ash, and stone upon stone the walls started rising. Oh, no one could bear to see it. Everybody turned away. Oh, bring me more fresh pain. Well, I don't have 20, sorry. Oh, hello. I found one more. Does that help? Oh, that bird's coming. Oop. You saw nothing. Oop. No. Black Betty, go away. Ow. That hurts. Drop. I'll jump. Do something. You ain't going nowhere, are you? What was that? Wasn't looking properly. Oop, oh no. I knew that was going to happen, but I got my crystal. Am I tempting the pig with something? Yeah. Need my pain crystals. Turn, push, pull? No? No. Oh, hello. Oh, crystal. Can't reach up there. Oh, I can get in the tree there. In the tree. Nobody finds me. Hello. So I'll go this way. Oh, more hiding in the tree. There's a crystal. A pain crystal. Oh, there's another one. That's about enough for another bit of the story. I'll go back later for that. Oh, hello. Hello. Hey, you there. Get up. Hi. Oh. I've been sitting in this tree for days now. Don't even ask what was in the bucket. Sorry. I'll be up to see you in a moment. Oh, in a moment. Oh, it's the girl. The girl. Hey, girl. I'm sorry. You upset about the key on me pushing her in a hole. Hello, friend. Oh, hello. I'm stuck. Really? I'm an explorer. I was exploring the tower when the bridge got stuck. Bridge? The generator's out of fuel, so the bridge has stayed up. Good thing I have a bed and a pillow in this tree. And a teapot. Never leave home without a teapot, do you hear? Oh, without a telescope, of course. I've been following this rule since I was 11. Oh yeah! I am stuck. You need to start the generator to lower the bridge. Will you help me? If I am not mistaken, the fuel is in the cave near the tree. This tree, as you can probably see, has a handy set of cranes. They'll help you haul the fuel up. Basically, all you need to do is find the can, put it under the crane, drop the hook, attach the can, pull up the can, take it off the hook, drop another hook, pull the can over to the hook, attach the can, climb and raise the hook, take the can off the hook, put it beneath the final hook, attach it to the hook, climb up, raise the hook, take off the can, the hook, pull the can over. And pour the fuel into the generator. Easy as pie, you see? Plain and simple. Okay, right. Take this. You're going to need it to open the cave. Little crowbar. I ran out of tea 3 days ago, and I've been using those leaves. but I'm not sure what tastes better, them or the straw from my mattress. Okay. Nearly get over there. There's the teapot. I wonder what happened to the bucket. Oh, no. Oh, hello. Nothing in there. What's inside this in here? Anything? Need a key. This is a thing to hack. More pain. Drop. What is this thing? Oh yeah, where did the bucket go? Bucket, anywhere? There's the cave. Hurry! Oh no, I need to... Where did the pink chub? What have we got? How do I open this? Must have to come round from the other side. So do I want to do all that right now? I'll go see what was in the magic room. Oh, piece of paper. Oh, drawing. Oh, more collectibles. Okay. Okay, let's see how this is going to do. Yep. Grab it. I'm sure I'd be able to actually pick this up. But, in a computer game logic, is something going to happen before I manage to get there? Push it along the branch of the tree. Right. I am gonna go down to that room where I needed the crowbar. Ow. Oh. Ah, yes, it was here. Hello. Sorry again about pushing you. Through, and there's nothing in here. It's empty? What am I standing on? Was that it? Was that all that was in here? I'm kind of disappointed. Ow. Read. Oh no, wait, can I use a crowbar on these things, though? Can! What's inside? Oh, just that. One of them again. Right now, so where was the other things? Where was? There's another one. No. Ta-da. Oh, missed it. Nope. Up. Up the ladder. Up the ladder. There's a blackbird coming. There's another chest. Great. Ding. Ding. Cranes up there. All right, you lazy old explorer. Oh. Jeez. Oh, now I can pick it up and borrow it. Ooh. 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 Great! That's just good. Oh. The other half is still raised. Can you do anything about it? Guess I'll have to. Where am I now? Ow! What was that? That's a whole web of black. Didn't see that. Oh, I'm up here. I don't think that's meant to happen. Stuck here now. Oh no. Oh, so I could. Oh, that's alright. I could just jump to there. That's a lot of nasty stuff. On top of books. I'm trying to say something. Whoop, ow. Hi. The other half is still raised. Can you do anything? No, I can't. There's black goop. Oh, I could just push it. Oh no, come on. You saved me. If I hadn't to make tea with mattress straw one more time today, I might not have been responsible for my actions. Is this your house here? You just live here, and you got stuck on the tree over there. know, I've dedicated my whole life to maps. Oh, I made so many maps. Like, three. Not that they are maps of any real place, but... let's have a look. Oh. We've got a school mountain. We've got a lighthouse. And water, I guess. Is that... okay. Where's my elevator? I definitely had an elevator here. The rope is cut. Probably stuck somewhere below. Would you go and check it for me? I have, it's full of black stuff. What, check the rope? Oh. It's not good. Hi. I knew it! This slime, it's everywhere. The castle is, it's expanding and bringing slime with it. My poor little rope. I need some materials to fix it. I saw some itty-bitty spiders in the cave down under the house. That means there's spider web. You'd be surprised how many things get caught in the web. Bugs, flies, mosquitoes, squirrels, owls, all kinds of stuff really, so I thought. What if some spider silk got caught in the web? I could fix the elevator with it. Here's the key to the mines. But be careful, once I saw a whole pack of wolves down there in the web. And wolves are very dangerous. You... weirder. Is this the mines here?